To see the face of God is my heart's desire. To gaze upon the Lord is my one desire.
Wow naman! Wow! Wow!
Tika, partner.
Yeah.
Ano bang ibig sabihin talaga ng Advent? Ano bang klaseng paghahanda, partner? Yung katulad ba na magkagwapo ka? Maligo ka muna o magbihis ka ng maayos?
Hindi lamang pisikal na paghahanda, partner, kundi paghahanda ng ating puso't kalooban para sa kapanganakan ni Jesus.
Oh, ganun pala yun, partner.
Yes.
Ah, pero partner.
Yes.
Tuwing Advent, may nakikita ko sa simbahan na may mga kandila. Yung tatlong violet at saka yung isang pink.
May ibig sabihin ng partner.
Oh?
Apat ay sumusimbolo sa una ay ang hope.
Hope.
Pangalawa, love.
Oh.
Pangatlo, joy.
Joy.
At pang-apat ay peace.
So kung ganun pala, partner, sineselebrate natin sa araw na ito ang Hope Sunday.
Exactly. Kaya mamaya sa misa, ay sisindihan natin ang unang kandila ng Advent.
Para lubos natin maunawaan na ang First Advent Sunday at ang Gospel.
Yes!
Sino nga magsishare sa atin ngayon, partner?
Magkakarinig ko, partner, si Brother Hoy.
Hoy?
Hoy! 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 Hoy!
Okay.
Siya si Brother Joseph Wee from
Wee.
Vietnam! Woo!
Today is the first Sunday of the Advent season. And so, what is Advent? Advent is the season that lasts about 4 weeks. These are 4 Sundays before Christmas and ending on Christmas Eve. The Christmas season begins on Christmas Eve and lasts 4 12 days. The Advent season is the time of preparation that directs our hearts and minds to Christ's second coming. At the end of the time, and also to the anniversary of the Lord's birth on Christmas. Dear brothers and sisters, in today's gospel, Jesus affirms to his disciples that he will return to this earth unexpectedly. Be alert and watch, for you do not know when the time will come. For ease of understanding, he gives a parable of a servant who must guard the door to wake up his master at any time. Hence, Jesus points out that the attitude required to wait for the Lord's arrival is to be awake. As a servant waiting for his master, to return certainly in the middle of the night. Of course, staying awake does not mean not to sleep, but is always ready to remove sin from life and restore for our precious treasure through acts of charity. Our industrializations were established while living in this life, waiting for the owner's return. Stay awake is the invitation of Jesus gave us at the beginning of this liturgical year. He especially emphasized because it is extremely necessary. Let us not understand that invitation as a warning or intimidation of something terrible to happen, but accept it with joy as good news. We are living in a world that has many tragedies, many traumatic crises, and many worries. Hence, in today's gospel, Mark announces the great good news. The Lord is drawing near. He knocks on our door. He sees on what is evil. All that is harmful to us are stay awake and trust in Him. And He will have a great reward in heaven.
So partner,
yes!
Ang buong kahulugan nitong Advent ay isang paghahanda sa sarili.
Yes, tama yun, partner.
Tulad ng kinatamo kanina.
Ako pala yung partner.
Yes! To see the face of God is our heart's desire.
Tulad na lang ng message ng gospel natin ngayon na si Brother Wee.
Yes, partner.
Kailangan nating maging vigilant sa ating pananampalataya. Maging alerto tayo because there are times that we feel so down. Kaya kailangan nating maging alerto.
Yes.
Maging steadfast sa ating pananampalataya.
May tama ka, partner. Kasi to prepare ourselves sa kapangalanan ni Jesus,
yes,
hindi lamang sa physical, kundi ang pagbabahagi ng pagmamahal sa kapwa. Right?
Yes!
Kayo na ako mausap dito, ha? Nakakapikon to, hindi ko maintindihan eh, ha?
That's it for today! I am Brother Black John.
And I am Brother Randy.
And do not forget to like,
share,
and subscribe to our channel! Annyeong!